yo, ask my wedge. What's up, people? Hey, I ain't been on here in a while, so I just decided to make a quick video. Something came to my mind while I was thinking about what I talk about in social media, because I haven't been on here in a little bit. There's a lot of topics in boxing. But yo, I just wanted to, one boxer, enthusiast and motivator, got on here and did a video. And one thing he was talking about, if you know who you are, much love. But one thing he was talking about is Atlanta and how he can come down to Atlanta. He was talking about the negativity or the misunderstanding that people have about boxing and how it ain't for everybody because, you know, it's got to be something you love to want to do it.
In half a mile, use the right lane to continue on exit 68.
Depending on who you're around and who you love. But nevertheless, one thing he was saying about Atlanta, I wanted to correct. Atlanta doesn't have a hood. You know, like you could talk about New York, Jersey, Philly, Detroit. I know those places.
Use the right lane to continue on exit 68. Then use the right two lanes to turn right onto Wesley Chapel Road.
I don't know why exactly, but it doesn't have a hood. It's a lot of people that want it to
use the right two lanes to turn right onto Wesley Chapel Road.
It's crazy crime in Atlanta, maybe worse than the hood. But it's not the hood. Just not that zone, that comfort zone of the hood, or that feeling. I don't know if I said right, my comfort zone. So for all y'all hip-hop enthusiasts, all y'all young black people, you know, our culture is growing. And each state has some history in it, you know, especially New York. So I follow my New York cats. That's black history, New York City, man. You know, that's where it started as far as America, man. New York City, I mean, rap, styles, clothing, accent, slang, gangs, everything started in New York, whether you hate it or not. You know, that ain't got nothing to do with the people of New York. Who is New York? But it is. New York is just that mecca. So all the other places that's coming up now, and New York is not on the platform like it used to be, don't understand where the history came from. Black history is New York. Believe that. And Atlanta, like I said, it doesn't have a hood. It's a beautiful place, man. This is the new mecca for the African American. And it ain't gay.